to get the display servicing the bridge. This is the onboard VGA unit bridge. First step, you should service there like this. But care about the condenser. Second step, you should remove the RAM, and again you can service it like this. And you can use the eraser to fix that. Again. Get the power cable out.